his helmet right there.
They had it all set up, so they're going to bring the blitz here. So what do? You got to cover with Clay Matthews from the backside, and he runs right underneath the stepper. Never saw him. Oh, my goodness. We have seen some blown opportunities already in this game, and Clay Matthews does not miss that. They catch passes every day at practice off the jugs machine.
And Clay Matthews had that great, that golden opportunity and let it go awry.
There it was. Clay Matthews on that zone blitz had one thrown right in his hands that may have been a touchdown the other way, and instead now Matthew Stafford may put a touchdown up for the Lions. I tell you the other thing is they don't get called for picks even when they're picking. That was beautiful. Just perfectly got away with it to Clay Matthews.
Taking his fourth touchdown reception of the season. Goes to Seattle next weekend.
Well, the key play here in the first half was this one, Clay Matthews. Perfectly designed defense. I'm sure Don Capers about jumped out of the booth. He misses it. And then walking back to the locker room, watch this. I'm not sure exactly what was said. Probably something along the lines of, run me one more. And you see Matthew Stafford did a chuckle out of it. But he knew he got away with one there.
I'll be saying you're lucky something.
It's an interesting thing about the league right now, though.